Good evening. Hello. Hello, Thursday. Andrew, I'm going to mute you. Yes, mate. Sarah, fantastic. Good to see you all. Fantastic. I hope you're feeling inspired. Today is a lot better of a start already than Tuesday. There's no issues with Spotify. I hadn't been asked for my Spotify password for like 3 years, so I had no idea what it was. Anyway, let's leave Tuesday behind us. But we're here. New day, new start. Some good old-fashioned music. Let's get after it. All right, guys, here we go. Starting at the bottom of your mat, walk out on your hands in a forward fold. Roll over those toes, extend the spine, look up. Rock your hips from right to left. Get that lower back decompress. Oh, so good. Tuck the toes under, lift your hips into your downward facing dog. Arch your lower back, stick your bum in the air. Really stick that pelvis high into the air. Straighten those legs, arching that lower back. Before bringing your knees back down again to your second cobra. Lock, roll those hips from left, right. And then bend those knees in. And let those hips push extra low. Look right up. Push your hands into the floor. And extend. Try and get your toes on the back of your head. I know it's impossible. Tuck your toes under. Lift your hips into your downward facing dog. Arch your lower back. Tilt your pelvis. Soften those knees. And then lift and extend that right leg outside that right hand. Hold it there. Turn the right arm out. Big twist. We got a new one. Bring the right arm down. Turn the left arm out. Oh. That's it. Left arm down. Right leg back. Left leg forward. Left arm out. Down. Right arm out. Good. And down. Left leg back. Walk your hands slowly back into your feet. Keep your hands on the floor and flex one knee, straighten the other. Change over, change over, change over. Good. You see, I'm bending one, straightening the other, keeping myself fully flexed in that forward position. Walk your hands forward. Jump your feet in, nice and wide. Lift your chest into that deep resting squat. Good. You guys know this one too well. We're gonna lift that chest. Press those elbows into your inner thighs. Tilt your pelvis back, straightening your spine. Here we go. Extend. Good. Fantastic. Up you come. Start legs swinging as I explain the rest of the workout. Do 10 on each side. We're doing an E2 mom. It's an E2 mom, it's every 2 minutes on the minute. We're gonna be doing 3 exercises every 2 minutes on the minute. And we're gonna be doing these 3 exercises. The exercises are the burpee push-up. Okay, the burpee push-up. That's hands down. Do the burpee, the push-up. Jump in, stand up, hands down. Jump the feet back. If you obviously need to do your push-ups here, that doesn't make a difference to the burpee. Okay, those are your 2 options. Of course, if the push-up gets too hard, just do the burpee and lie your chest on the ground fully, like so. Yeah? And do the 5 burpees, okay? Number 2, the sprinter lunge. This is where we bend our back knee. And we drive that knee up, and with this foot lifts in the air. We're gonna do 5 of those on each side. So it's 5 push-up burpees, 5 sprinter lunges. After those high-intensity, powerful exercises, we're gonna sit on our bum, put our hands behind us, lift both legs, and slowly flutter for 20 reps. That's 10 on each leg. Really connecting the rib cage down, but keeping your chest up. In a weird way that makes sense when you lean back, yeah? You're not just rounding your spine and pushing your shoulders forward. Once you've done 20 of those, you're gonna skip on this part, okay? just with one slap on every jump. I might add in some doubles in there somewhere. I hope you're feeling excited. This music's getting me pumped. Here we go, a little bit of hope. We start in 10 seconds. 5 burpee push-ups. 4, 3, 2. Let's get after it, Dan. Push up. Jump in. 1, hands down, feet back. Push up. We're not looking to break records. We're looking to do good quality movement continuously. 3, down. Push up, jump in. 4, down. Push up, in. 5, left foot forward. Right leg back. Spring, 1. Drive that knee through, 2. 3, 4, 5. Change legs, back knee down. Right leg pushing into the air now. 2, left knee driving forward, 3, 4, 5. Really powerful full body movements. Bum on the ground, fingertips facing forward behind you. Legs up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, those legs are working, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Stand up and skip on your tiptoes. The salmon dance. Here we go. Okay, guys. That took 1 minute 15. It gives you 45 seconds recovery. It's quite a long recovery because it's so high intensity the first 3 exercises, okay? So we're going to keep this going for 10 minutes. We're going to have a halfway mark challenge. And then we're going to see what the second half of the E1 is like, the E2 one. You start your burpees in 10. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands down, push up, jump in, spring, hands down. Good push up, jump in, spring. 2, hands down, push up, jump in, spring. 3, feet back, jump. After that push up, 4, get that push up good quality. 5, those legs are tired, get that right leg back, spring. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, change legs. 1, 2, crouch over that front foot. 3, 4, 5, good. Bum on the ground, feet back. Legs up, 1 higher. 1, 2, 4, don't rush. 6, 8, bring it all the way in. 10, good Evan. 12, 14, good start, we're getting right in. 16, 18, 20, good. 1 minute, 16, easy. Good, come on, we're on the spring. Good, on the tiptoes. Here we go, good. Good, guys. He's just getting distracted because our son turned up at the door. He wants to come in. 20 seconds is copying us. Good, stay on your tiptoes. Slap your hands in the air. Let's do a double. In 3, 2, 1, go. Double, 2, double, 3, double, 4, 5, 6, 7, and stop. Hands down. Do the burpee. Whip push up. 1, jump in. 1. Hands down, feet back. Do the push-up. Jump in, jump up. 2, feet back. Do the push, jump in and 3, feet back. Push, in and up. 4, feet back. Down, do the push-up. Well, 5, good. Left foot forward, right foot back. Drive the knee. 1, 2, push high. 3, push high, 4, And five. Good. Change legs. One. Knee through. Two. Three. Get high. Four. And five. Good. Bum on the ground. Into your flutter kick. Three, two, one. One. Three. Four. Five. Six. Eight. Ten. Big gap. 12. 14. 16. Good. 18. 20. Good. Up on those tiptoes. We'll start with static. One skip at a time. Every 10 seconds we'll do a double. Are you ready? Double. Good. So a big jump. Two slaps on the legs. Ready, we're gonna go again for our second double. Now. Good. Good. Good work, gang. Little penguin dance. Go. Good. One to go. Then we're three rounds in. And go. Down into your push-up 30. One push-up. Jump in. One. Hands down. Feet back. Do the push-up. Jump in and up. Two. Hands down. Feet back. Do the push-up. Jump in. Three. Hands down. Good work, gang. Here we go. Four. Now the energy builds. Five. Let's get that left foot forward, right foot back. One. Knee goes through. Two. Push. Three. Powerful. Four. And five. Change legs. Right. One. Two. Get that knee through. Three. Four. And five. Good. Bum on the floor, hands behind you, fingertips facing forwards. Legs straight, one leg up. One, two, four, pull your ribs down. Six, eight, come on, squeeze those abs. 10, 12, 14, push those legs straight. 16, 18, 20. Stand up on that skip. Good, Andrew. Good side, get up, well done, love that. Moving quickly. 25 seconds into that second minute, ready? And double, good. Here we go, another double coming up. Four, three, two, go. Good, good spring, guys. There we go. Let's do two doubles in a row. Now, one, two, go. Here we go. Into that push-up burpee. Four, three, two, one. Let's go. Push-up. Jump in and spring. Make it as explosive as you can. Two, hands down. Feet back. Push-up, jump in. Three, legs back. Do that push-up really well. Four. Fingertips slightly turned out. Five, in that sprinter lunge. Left leg forward. One, two, three, four, five. Good, step back. One, two, three, push, four, and five. Good, on your bum, well done, gang. Really building. Fingertips forward. One leg up. Okay, one, two, four. Good, Andrew. Six, eight. Come on, guys. 10. Thursday night. Perfect. 14. Getting right in. 16, 18, 20. Stand up on the skip. Good. Let's get a double in a row. Let's go. Good. That's it. On those tiptoes, feet together. Let's get two doubles in a row. Two big jumps. Go. Good, I did three. I don't know why. Let's enjoy it. Okay. Let's keep this up. We're almost at that halfway mark. Once we hit that halfway mark, gang, we're gonna get into some shuffles. Right, we're gonna do 20 shuffles and then 20 butterfly crunches. Once we've done those 20 shuffles of butterfly crunches, we'll start the second half. Okay? 3, 2, 1. 20 shuffles, one end to the mat together. Ready? Bend your knees, shuffle into the left. Go, 1. Stay down, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Stay low, crab it. 8, 9, 10. That's it. Get those hands in it. 11, 12, 13. Bend those knees. 40, 50, 16. Those legs are kicking in. 17, 18, 19, 20. Good. Onto your back. Feet together. Knees out wide. Arms up. 20. Butterfly crunches. 2. Squeeze up. 3. Curl. 4. Powerful. 5. 6. Swing those arms. Powerful. 7. Start to build your momentum. 8. Power. 9. Squeeze. 10. Let's get those arms between those legs. 11. 12. Engage in that upper body. 13. Powerful. 14. Shuffle your bum down. 15. Powerful. 16. 17. Let's go. 3 to go. 18. And 19. And 20. Good. Okay, guys, the second half. We're going to do 5 push-ups, followed by 5 burpees, followed by 10 lunges on each leg, followed by the 20 flutter kicks for the second half. So it's slightly different. Less power, more broken up. 3, 2, with me, 1. 5 push-ups, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Jump the legs in, stand up. 1, hands down, jump back and straight in again. 2, so it's a squat thrust, you're not lying on the floor. 3, 4, 5. Reverse lunge, keep the foot on the ground, 10 reps on each leg. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we're building. 8, 9, 10. Change legs. 1, down, 2, 3. Now we're moving. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Big tune. 9, 10. On your back, into your flutter. Leg up. 1, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Love it. 1:26 on the clock. Into your skip. Come on. You know you love that skip, that active rest. Come on. If you like the tune, you can just dance. Oh, big tune. Love that one. Feet together. Let's do 2 doubles. Now. Good. Love it. Love a double. Come on. Here we go. Your push-ups start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5 push-ups. Or as many as you can do as it takes me to do 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. Jump in, jump up. 1, hands down. Back in, up. 2, squat thrust. 3, apologies for calling them burpees. 4, 5. Right leg forward this time. 1, two, three. Come on, four, down, five. Push that right foot down, six, seven. Good, Andrew. Eight, good, Sara, get down. Nine, well done, Abraham. 10, change legs. One, two, come on, gang. Who's with me? Three for that second half. Four, second round. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good, bum down. Hands behind you. One leg up. One, two, three, four. Pull forward. Five, six, eight, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 18, 20. Good. Into your skip 134. Come on. Well done. Let's get a double. Double, double, double. Now we're getting into the juicy, juicy bits. 3 rounds to go of this E2 more. 10 rounds of 2 minutes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands down. 5 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Jump in. 1. Back in it. 2. Back in it. 3. Powerful. 4, 5. Into that lunge. Left leg forward. 1, 2. Sit into it. 3. Lean forward slightly. 4. Get your weight over that front foot. 6, 7, 8. Come on. 9, 10. Change. 1, 2. Push that heel. 3. That whole foot as well. 4. Not just the heel. 5, but make sure that heel stays down. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Bum down. Leg up. 1, 2, 4, 6. Chest forward. 8. Good, Laura. 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. 20, good. Stand up.
This can't be the right music. Into your skip. It's all so slow. Okay, here we go.
Okay, into that skip. Well done, gang.
I'm gonna bring you back on screen. I forgot to do that.
There we go. Let's get some doubles in. 3, 4, 5. Now, one at a time. Here we go. 2 rounds left. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands down. Push-ups. 5, 4, 3, 2. Control it. 1. Jump in. And up. 1, 2. Back and in. 3. Back and in. 4, and 5. Right leg forward. Left leg back. 10, please. 2, feel that right heel. 3, push down. 4, 5, come on. 6, feel that foot pushing to the ground. 7, 8, good start. Come on. 9, feel that build up. 10, change. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, come on. 7, 8, 9, and 10. That left leg working there. Penultimate set. 1 leg up. 1, 2, 4. Brace the core. 6, pull forward. 8, good, everyone. 10, 12, 14. 16, 18, 20. 1:30 on the clock. Well done. 1 hour to go. On your feet. Let's get it going, guys. Come on. Let's. Yes. The sweat is real. The energy is high. That's why we're here. A little bit. Love it. 10 seconds. Let's do doubles from now. Let's go. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Last set. 5 push-ups. 1, 2, 3. Attack it. 4, 5. Jump in. 1. Back in it. 2. Push. 3, 4. And 5. Right leg forward. Left leg back. 10. Push that foot down. 2, 3. Go on, Andrew. 4. Bend that back knee. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change legs. 1, 2. Last round. 3. Go again. 4. Squeeze your muscles extra hard. 5, 6. Come on. 7. We're in it. 8. Push. 9. And 10. Good. On your bum. Fingertips. 1 leg up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Good, Laura. 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. And 20. Good. Stand up. Do as many doubles as you can in the next 30 seconds, starting now. Come on. Last push. 20. Come on. 15 seconds. I salute you on catching up. It's much harder when it's not live. Well done for not pressing pause. Take care, see you soon.